Hello guys, to pay or not to pay, of course I'm not going to pay. So the real question is to cheat or not to cheat, and the answer, why not? If you have no more choice left, what can you do? As you see, this is a dead end. I have no more place to go. I've spent all my credits to improve the cars I have, but the cars simply can't win the races. So I can't do anything. Should I repeat all the races? Start. Here we have a little app called Game Killer, and it's quite simple. You can't edit the money of the grades you have, but there is another way. You can cheat the game. You can edit what you're doing. In this case, crashes you're doing. They knock down cars. So let's knock down some cars and then we are going to start the editing of this number. Yeah, okay, now. Okay, we have 5 and 6, this one, 7, and let's put this number here. First the number, of course, and auto-identify. This is a very high number, so let's keep racing. Where are you guys? Okay, this game is supposed to be free, so that's the main reason why I'm not going to pay anything. It's not so fair to pay $50 just for a simple pack of cars. Who's going to pay that? Okay, 8. We have still a big bunch of numbers. It should be completely free. Not, yeah, I give you this. This game is free, but you have to pay more than $50 if you want to win. Okay, let's see. Oh. Let's see. I don't want to start it over. Oh, don't. Okay, I have to start it over. I can't spend a number. So let's put 12. And here we have, there are still too many numbers. I'm not going to edit all of them. No way. So let's keep in the race. Yes, I told you. Okay, this game should be a little fair. Not fair. 13. And how many? Too many. Still too many. So it's not done. 15. As you see, there are some numbers that automatically change. Okay, 15. As you see, everyone is changed. So maybe I have to edit all of them. There are not so many, but well, let's do it now. And how many numbers do we have here? Let's put all the numbers we can. And I think that there are just 10 numbers. Let's do it. Yeah, just 10. So let's modify this and turn it the 15, turn it to 28. Okay, let's do it again and see what happens. Yes, 10 and modify. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. I'll cut the video and I'll see you later. You don't want to see this. Okay, this is something strange. The first 9 numbers turn it to 28, but after number 10 it changed it to a big number. I don't know why, but well, let's just keep changing this to say number, of course, and see what happens. I'll see this at the end. Yeah. Done. Okay, the news is that only the first 5 numbers, 10 to 15, change it to that big number. After that, the rest of the numbers remain in 28. And this is the last one. Let's see what we do get. Change it and let's assume. Share me the money. This is nice. Let's see how much do we got. So that's really much credits. I didn't want all that credits, but well. Oof. I have a nice money to carry this girl. I think that I could do it. Let's see it. Almost a million. I'll have to raise a million pounds. just improve his just a good boy this time. I have this thing improve the car. I guess I deserve a discount after spending the most money in this car. Use it. I don't know. But we'll find out. Well, it's done. I have more credits. And I think that I'm just going to use them to buy the cars. No more cheating. Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe if you like this video, if you think this helped you, and hit that thumbs up button. As I say, thanks for watching and subscribe. Bye.